Yeah, your boys scared back to the video on Friday. They're trying to beat this shit. Hey, I already got some shit to do right here. Gotta beat their ass. I gotta do this shit too. See, I've been back though.
They weren't ready for civilian life.
Thank you.
part is, in an hour, these same guys will be back out chasing me. Great news! The 10th time I put you away, the beating is free! Soon I'll have arrested literally everyone in Rikers. Again. Sable agents are going too far. Nope. That is not how you treat people in my friendly neighborhood. Of assaulting a Sable agent? You know, I don't mean to overreact, but I'm starting to take this personally. Something here. But I know. Hey, if you want to go back to jail that bad, how can I refuse? About staying in the jumpsuits. You don't have to change clothes.
Naval team stationed in Trinity. What's your status? Over. Observation posted.
I gotta get you Sable guys are worse than telemarketers.
Watch the blast!
Why you guys were so cranky? You needed a nap. Enjoy.
It's hard to be naked. This is on some damn building. Y'all had, to shoot the damn sniper. Dumb, man.
I'd tell you to make better choices next time, but let's be real. Yuri needs my help. Better head to a vantage point and call her.
Ground team, this is Control. Need a status update from Turtle Bay. ATC Foxtrot reporting. In pursuit of escape prisoners.
All I gotta do is shock them. Damn, that's a lot of groups. So see you over here.
Oh, sorry, did I startle you?
Oh, yeah. shooting.
All of them. Let's find out what they were up to. Yuri, this sounds nuts, but I think this group of Sable agents is locking people up and straight up robbing them.
You mean asset seizure? That's for drug dealers, mobsters.
Yeah, well, they're applying it to anyone with nice cars or jewelry.
Which just makes them criminals. Treat them like it.
When you were little, did you say, I'm gonna grow up and be a fascist oppressor? Yeah, you probably did.
This flying shit.
I got him!
Cosmic guys! I just talked to your boss. He said you can take the rest of the day off. I swear!
Bitch has hover in the game.
Here work.
He's coming. Watch my back.
During the infiltration. Thank you. earned it.
News? There is no good news.
Come on.
Spider-Man. That Sable unit's gone rogue before. Sable International's got their hands too full to do anything about it. But they don't care if we do.
I was gonna take him down anyway, but this makes it more fun. Thanks.
Something else, Adam. What do you mean, more
I just talked to your boss. She said you could take the rest of the day off. I swear!
Every damn building. Spinning wheel, keep doing that shit. Try to restart this shit over. Dumbass bitch. I don't know what a fucking grenade right there.
Wait! More of them! Look, I may consider surrendering if you let me blare the siren on the way to lockup!
Okay, they got one up on me any fucking way. That shit ain't do nothing to him. Let's try.
Stalkerish.
Yeah, the fuck, come on, but I'm knocking my ass out there meantime. Let me fight that.
That took longer than it should have. People in the cells are out. They've got their property back.
Good. And Sable International swears they're going to prosecute that squad. I'll believe it when I see it.
First time I had to change my suit. I get hit with a shot. I'm gonna be dead.
Deadly as devil's breath in the heart of Manhattan is the height of irresponsibility. What did Osborne know and when did he know it? The answer could mean the difference between
a locking on me,
impeachment, and prison. Stay tuned to the only voice you can trust in these dire times. Mine.
Hostage. Location is lower Chinatown.
Oh, shit.